National Hockey League action is on the agenda tonight, courtesy of EA Sports. Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski, along with Ray Ferraro, for this interconference showdown. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now from this opening faceoff. The Penguins take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Taken by Matheson. Poked away by Taves. The Penguins have it behind the cage. And he takes a shot, and that carries off a stick. Pittsburgh's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick feed to McKinnon. Colorado's got it across the line. Wrists one, and that's blocked away. Here's a chance behind the net. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Makar's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
Letang's got great skating, guys. His in-reverse zone ability means he can skate backwards so well, and he can face the play regardless of what direction he's going in.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Now he takes it over the line. Unleashes a cannon! Picked up along the boards by Manson. Takes it to the front! Denied by the defender. Trying to get back on the attack now. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Pittsburgh's moving it along the wing. Puts it on net, and he comes up with it. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Crosby's able to score with his beauty backhand zone ability, and it's so hard for goalies to track, guys, because that backhand shot, you can't tell where it's going, and he always uses it to his advantage.
Colorado's looking to break out. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Takes the feed. Pittsburgh's across the blue line. Broken up by Byram. Colorado's got a hold of the puck. Gains the zone from the right side. The Penguins have it deep inside their own end. Sends the pass over. And that's broken up. Moves it to Letang. Colorado's got the puck. Great pressure to force the turnover. And that's knocked away by O'Connor. And now it's to Malkin. And sends it just out of reach. The Avs gain possession.
Makar's up at the box.
Both sides back to even strength.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
Colorado's got the puck in their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Here comes the pushback. Here we go.
James, I was really good at this. Not the fight part. I mean the first part where someone else comes in and fights for you.
And down he goes, pretty much bringing an end to this one.
Yeah, he was in control of this fight the entire way. Oh, that'll do it as they ride him off to the penalty box, each to their own bench to sit for 5 minutes. I hope he can get a drink of water. Last time in there, the bottle was empty, which really must stink because you're tired and thirsty, and now you get a bowl of dust.
You don't miss a thing, do you?
No, but I never was in there. Well, yeah, I was in there, and I hated when the bottle was empty.
From it close! Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net!
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Past the midway mark in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. The Penguins win it in the defensive zone. Matheson's taking it from his own end. Receives the pass. Pass back to the point. comes up with the stop. Grabbed along the board by Nichushkin. Handles the puck. Quick pass to Letang. And he slides it quickly to Malkin. Handles the puck at the point. Comes up with the stop. Feeds the puck over to Helm. The Avs played along the boards. Takes it to the net. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And now it's grabbed by Matheson. Great reach with the poke check. Makar's got it behind the net. Puck grabbed by Gensel. And he'll retreat inside his own end. And now it's over to Zucker. Great reach with the stick in the neutral zone by Taves.
The Avs' depth has been tested this year, but you can see by their position in the standings that they have had outstanding performances up and down their lineup.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the game is still scoreless. The Avs have it now. Colorado's got the puck in the defensive end.
In the offensive zone with the puck, you know he's thinking about his next milestone that's sitting one goal away.
And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action.